Alright guys, on this video, we all watched the Super Bowl, and we saw who won, and who lost. And unfortunately for me, I am on the side that loses, so that sucked. But, what you gonna do? There's gotta be a winner and a loser, so that's just the way it is. We're gonna go ahead and see all this fun stuff that they're making fun of now. I really like this fool. Oh my gosh, what's his name, Rob? I don't even know if his real name is Rob, but he's from, Parks and Rec. That's the only way I even know this guy, but yeah, that's literally almost everyone who doesn't even watch football. It's like, yeah, Super Bowl, let's go. Literally all the girls in my family were just like, yeah, when's the halftime show? Super Bowl 54 is just Roseanne versus Full House. This is scary. Scary, bro. So scary. What the heck? Like, they're probably related somehow. That literally looks like it's his sister or like a younger version of him. Yo, beautiful. So, I'm cool with that. That's cool. I'm cool with that. The nah, homie. 49ers winning the Super Bowl starter pack. Yo, everybody and their mama yesterday was wearing this stuff. I'm about to go take a picture, find somebody, and show you. You gotta have this, because it's all Mexicans can grow. You gotta have Jimmy G, because, you know, he's the quarterback of our century. Gotta have them long shorts. I think I'm gonna buy one of these pairs, actually. If I buy one of these pairs, I'm gonna go ahead and wear them and make it so next time I make a video, you can see them. And what's not ending the pack without, you know, the you can't leave your house. I mean, I'm literally wearing one right now. Aaron, thanks for driving to the Super Bowl. No problem. I don't have anything better to do. Poor Aaron Rodgers. I feel bad because literally, like, if you watch all these new videos before he was going to play the Niners, he's like, literally like, yeah, the Niners are going to regret never choosing me as their quarterback. The 49ers annihilated them both times they played. Hey, they're doing good in them commercials though, right? Allstate or whatever that is, yeah. I mean, this is pretty much happened yesterday, so unfortunately for Jimmy G, that's the reality of what happened, unfortunately. Patrick Mahomes made a comeback. Can't do nothing about it. He was good. Yo, man, I feel bad because I actually like Andrew Luck. I met him. He's really cool, and he's an awesome dude. And he retired, which is unfortunate for Drew because he's actually likes Andrew Luck, too. I think he actually is a Colts fan. I'm sure a lot of you have seen these moves. Oh, you almost had it. Gotta be quicker than... Yo, man, the Eagles didn't go, though. Why are the Eagles on this? Did the Eagles beat them? Oh, yeah, I know what they did. That's right. The Eagles... No. Kansas City beat the Patriots. This is probably outdated. Definitely probably outdated. I don't know, man. Tom Brady's getting kind of old, bro. He said he ain't retiring for at least another four views. Four views. I mean, he said he's not retiring for at least another 4 years, right? I don't know, man. I kind of see that decline coming. I don't know. This is freaking awesome. I love this one. When she did that, I was like, what the hell? I like the meme. It was like, little, little, little. I like this, though. This is a good one. I like Shakira's freaking tight, bro. I love Shakira. I remember when she did her first video, like, Shakira. There was a YouTube video. I don't know if you guys have seen it where it's like this big, heavier man playing, like, a music video pretending to be Shakira. You guys need to watch that. Do you think Walmart will let me return this stuff? It's been less than 30 days, all these bandwagons, dude. I'm pretty sure, like, now that the Niners have lost, we'll go ahead and lose all those people who are in bandwagons. Hopefully, we'll see what happens. Dude, that sucks. The year is now 2020. The Manning brothers both hold unbeatable records. 705 touchdowns by Peyton Manning and 705 interceptions by Eli Manning. I would suck to be Eli Manning. I mean, like, he literally is, like, living in the shadow of his older brother, and it sucks. Especially because he got benched this year. Poor Eli. Okay, so for those of you who don't know what this says, it says, I'm going to use red. And this is good. No, I'm going to use red. That's a good one. That's a good one. I like it. I don't know why. I thought that was good. Me asking my wife if she wants to watch the Super Bowl with me, and she like, look, I have no problem faking, but I cannot fake an interest in football. That is literally every woman who does not care about football. Yo, my girl Shakira and Jennifer, J-Lo, about to get on. Wake me up when J-Lo and Shakira are on. Literally what I heard yesterday. Now the SpongeBob meme, bro. It's gonna be like that for a while. That was tight. I don't care what they say. I'm going to the Golden Corral. Hey, yo, he was cool, man. He did good with the Eagles, so, I mean, he's a respected coach. I like him. Literally everybody who's Niner bandwagon. Yep. Let's just go back to Kobe, which, unfortunately, I feel bad. Kobe, I don't want to talk about it. Never mind. I don't want to start crying. San Francisco versus Green Bay, week 12. 0-23. Aaron Rodgers, Packers will be ready for the 49ers rematch. They're going to regret that they didn't sign me. San Francisco, Green Bay rematch. Ha ha, 0-27. It's okay, Aaron Rodgers. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. Your team isn't all there yet. But you'll get there, buddy. You'll get there. Hey, yo, for real though. Hey, Andy Reid and Kyle Shanahan walking into SB 54. Yo, that's so accurate. Like, it's literally like they just took their picture. It's insane. Kansas City in the first quarter. I'm too weak. Kansas City in the second. Yo, for real though. They did that to the 49ers. And they did that to the Titans. The Texans. It's crazy, bro. Got that good second half comeback game for them for whatever reason. Hey, yo, I'm sorry for all you Lamar Jackson fans, bro. Lamar Jackson in the regular season? Oh, yeah. Lamar Jackson in the playoffs? Oh, no. Yo, I'm sorry, bro. I really like Lamar Jackson. I was really hoping he would keep going, but hey, he did good. At least he made it to the playoffs. There's a lot of teams that didn't make it to the playoffs. Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. Sorry, Lamar. I'm sorry, Derek Kearney. I'm just sorry. Well, I feel bad for this guy. Hey, at least he believed in his team hard enough. Maybe next year. He just might have to, you know, put a little one somewhere around there or something, you know? He'll be good. He'll be good. That's going to be pretty much the entire meme of the Super Bowl. Shakira doing that weird Indian cry. Yo, that was tight, though. She called, and I felt it. Yep, everybody in my house. That was everybody. Yep, 49ers. Fourth quarter Super Bowl. All right, I'm heading out. My little brother actually cried. It was kind of funny. When the Titans handed off to Derrick Henry. Yo, Derrick Henry, a beast, bro. Like, he is the team. Well, I guess Ryan Tannehill did pretty good this year, but who I rooted for in the Super Bowl? Packers, Steelers, wardrobe malfunction. Yo, I mean, I think everyone at one point still thinks, I wonder if something crazy is going to happen this year. Every single time the Super Bowl halftime goes. This year should have been the year. Kansas City at the end of the Super Bowl. 49ers just trying to end the game. Oh, man. It was sad, bro. Like, literally watching this game. Kansas City. We were up. We're winning. And then, bam, Kansas City just... They didn't choke, man. 49ers choke. That's just what happened. I'm just like, please, just end it already. We already lost. It's fine. We'll get them next year, boys. We'll get them next year. All right, guys. So those are some memes that came out from the Super Bowl. I think it's only been a day from the memes, but Hold on. Alex Smith watching the Chiefs and the 49ers play in Super Bowl 54. Like, I thought he was doing good on both teams at one point, and now I don't even know what happened to him. Yo, bro, if you ain't good enough, bro, what you gonna do? You gotta step it up, man. I'm sorry. All right, guys. So those are some Super Bowl memes from 2020. Didn't seem like there's very many. Maybe it's because it's only been a few days. It was literally yesterday. But there were some pretty good ones. Tell me which ones you like the most. Maybe you can find some that I haven't seen that are funnier. But I hope you liked the video. Thumbs up if you liked the video. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Shakira was definitely one of my favorite things that happened at the Super Bowl. Anyways, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one.